What is Visual Studio Code? Visual Studio Code is a lightweight editor that has features that otherwise you only find in IDEs. Instead of just being a text editor, you have an embedded terminal, you have a Git integration, you have color coding, you have all the good things that you expect from an editor to do. The benefit of using something like Visual Studio Code is that you learn good coding practices while you're using the editor, rather than a very simple editor that just shows you how to write code. It comes with several extensions that help you become an easier developer and a better developer, and it's very extensible on your own. The greatest thing about it is that it's open source and based on several open source projects that are not necessarily related to Microsoft, but also maintained by other companies. So it's an effort by several companies together to build a lightweight editor that gives you the feature set that otherwise you only get from IDEs. If you want to extend the editor yourself, you can do that in the languages that you use and use on the web. You have TypeScript, you have HTML, you have CSS. You can write all these things together to make your own extension and make the editor your own. It's highly configurable with different themes and different fonts, and it's a wonderful idea to actually make that editor your own just by tweaking a few things in JSON objects that you cannot do in other editors and you couldn't do in the past because IDEs are quite more hardcore. So the benefit of something like open source editors and free editors like that is that they're highly customizable, you can make them your own, and they allow you to be part of them while you do them. So if you always wanted to have a feature in a certain editor, but you couldn't make it, with Visual Studio Code you can do that quite easily just by using the languages that you use the editor for.